shot.
See, boys? These red stars aren't so bad.
Saddle up, men. We need to move. We're not out of this yet.
The Red Star Southern Russian headquarters was a base inside a mountain. The Russians' very own Cheyenne. The place had been around since the Cold War of the 80s, and they just kept upgrading it. Special intelligence reported that there was an ICBM nuke inside, capable of hitting coalition targets. The Russians had already proven they had the balls to use it. Red Star armies had also counterattacked in Kazakhstan and mounted a major offensive in Eastern Europe, capturing sections of the Baltics and the Ukraine. The Russian general himself was thought to have been commanding from inside the base. And I guess the stray dogs really wanted to meet him, because they brought one hell of a greeting party.